This is the Echo Sticker and Echo Chamber, and it is built to create the non-echo and also the ultra-low noise environment. This is very important because in our daily work, we do a lot of this optimization for the sound response and as well as the all these advanced hearing aid feature. That is why when we do this optimization and evaluation, we have to ensure that the sound source that produced to the hearing instrument is non-distorted. In our measurement, we have to ensure that the measurement is not influenced by the external ambient noise as well as the reflected sound wave within the chamber itself. Then we can actually quantify exactly how the hearing aid reacts to specific sounds that we produce. In this chamber, we perform the sound response evaluations on the human ear by making use of this Pima mannequin. Of course, we are not only interested in sound from one direction, we are also interested to look at the sound response of the hearing instruments towards the sound source from all other directions. So through this measurement, we are able to quantify how much the ambient noise is being suppressed by the hearing instrument while retaining the desired sound source from a certain direction. So we can ensure that it delivers a very good sound quality, and of course it can help itself to predict or adapt to this environment more accurately, and the user can have a better speech understanding in the all environment, and at the same time we can give them the most natural listening experience.